right now, boy. You got a tow truck and you ain't in it out here in this weather? Well, you crazy and lazy.
No, they not crazy and lazy. They not built for this lifestyle. This is a lifestyle. This ain't no just, hey man, I'm gonna get in the truck today. Or I don't want to get in it tomorrow. You a first responder, bro. You supposed to be out here helping your people. Like, this is your people. You supposed to be out here with them.
They get the police called over there.
It'll be
245.
245?
Yeah,
I'm not paying that. I mean, this, we've got triple A's on the way. This is so,
yeah, but it's blocking the wrong way, and that's just how they operate. That's the city ordinance. If it's blocking the wrong way, or if it could have been outside, like do it in, that's what happened. But yeah, you pay your
get the bag. How many is this for you today, Twin? Mr. Tow Truck Twin?
Since like 5 this morning, it's probably like this one right here, this is like my 11th wreck. And I've been winching and pulling people out and getting them off the side of the road.
You've been going pretty hard today then.
Did it?
Yeah,
Earth
Iran gas or something. I don't know.
Yeah. Out of gas. out here for a wreck.
Personal plate, y'all. I'm talking about, let me tell y'all what he got though.
Beef stew.
I'm talking about beef stew because it's cold outside. And he got cornbread. Two of them. I was like, he didn't say, hey, look out. You know, I'm going to get you one. But my partner though, y'all.
Come on, you can have that half of that bowl. Like, you don't do that. Come on, I bust mine down. You know, like it bust down, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. You know what I mean?
I don't got none of that.
Nah, listen to what I'm saying.
My YouTube people, they don't know about none of that.
I'm saying, you know how we bust it down? Like the wrecks and stuff? Like, you get what I'm saying? The wrecks.
Oh.
Yeah. You bust that bowl down.
I think we worked a little too hard last night. Truck won't even start. We won't stay started.
Including free music, talk, sports.
Some starter fluid?
Yeah, let it down. Let me go get some. We ain't gonna wrap
it. Hey, so we gotta come to the store and buy some starter fluid because the truck won't start. Might have worked it too hard last night and now I don't want to start. Crank it?
Yeah.
Yeah, because we left it forward. Now the battery dead.
Yeah, man, 969 on my end for y'all. Yo, this is what we do, man. They come got me, man.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Now look at 969. I got him.
Yeah.
I'm mad here, man. Shit. God damn me. Pop the axle on this bitch.
Huh?
Pop the axle. News Ted, stay off the streets.
Don't want to lift.
This is an example of not listening. Slid. Been here since, what I call you, 11:30?
Yeah.
What is it, 4:05?
On the way to go pick up this wreck real fast. Niggas, this car I just seen on Snapchat. This burn up car. I don't know, yeah. Right down the street, but I can't get to it fast enough. Put ice on the roads and people can't drive. All right. Hey. I was right, it's the car that was on fire. Ooh-wee.
What?
Purse! Go! What you run for?
When we say rain, sleet, or snow, we tow, we say that because we mean that we really live by that. I'm talking about some people, they just say it because it rhyme. They don't really live by that.
Man, we just got us a little brief intermission, a little dinner.
Kimbo, that wasn't even brief.
No, I'm talking.
Dude, I got a whole soda.
Been there for 5 minutes. We're going to be all right, though.
It didn't got to the point where the police tired of coming out here for all these people.
They just riding by. They put some yellow tape on there. I mean, come get it. They call you, tell you where it's at, go get it. So, and it's caught on the wrong side of the highway. This way.
Saved the day, get on point. Everybody out that ditch. Hell yeah.
Well, look like all the wrecks then died down. And it pulled everybody out the side of the road. What time is it? 4 a.m. Just sit right here at the little Quick Trip gas station. Wait on some action. Something gonna happen. Somebody gonna get stuck. The police gonna call in a few minutes. It's just, it's torn. It's just the patience, and you gotta have patience. Just sit down and wait. You know, some action happens. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. People don't wanna stay at home. Everybody gotta go to the store. They gotta go get something to eat, and they gotta have a rig, and they gotta call 969 to them. You dig?